our first meeting was in Toronto. I had gone to see him and it was very casual, and it was really nice because it didn't seem that I'm meeting somebody for the first time. It was really natural.
We started sharing our interests, and that's where we started, like, you know, having some common interest. And she's like a Xerox copy to me. Same food, same songs, we like same friends, we have a lot of friends. She understands me.
It was really sweet. He's behaved like a perfect gentleman, always. And I think that's something which I really like about him, that he's always very well behaved and very friendly, very natural. And he loves to have fun, which is something I wanted when I was looking for a partner.
किस्मत नू लक सच दे करा लख ओ फिकरा शिकरा छट के जिले दिन जिंदड़ी दे चा ओ छला कूते तरिए वे कलामू ते करिए वे सके रब तो डरिए वे गल सुन छलिया ढोला वे कादा रब तो ओला चला ओ चला ओ चला ओ चला ओ चला मेरी
प्रीति बहुत अच्छी लड़की है जितना कि मैं ऑब्जर्व किया है, और आई थिंक बहुत वधिया रहूगी, और बड़ी प्यारी बच्ची है, और थोड़ी जी गोलू जी भी है, हाँ, लेकिन बहुत समझदार लड़की लगती है मुझे।
When I saw her for the first time, I was very shy, but since I started meeting her, I liked her, and today is her wedding, and today she's gonna be my mommy, but before she wasn't even my mommy, and I liked her so much. And before even getting married, she got me so many like watches and my new necklaces.
The way you curse when we're in traffic, a million flavors of your chapstick, the way that you keep my heart captive. The Journey concert in AC, remember we sang faithfully. I still got that old hotel key. This is the way I feel. I can't wait for you to be my wife, to live this life together. And I won't let you go. I need you to know on my heart forever.
It's already his wedding, and it's been a long time coming, and obviously one of the most awaited weddings in the family, one of the last ones amongst all us brothers and sisters. So it's very, very, very special.
It is an amazing feeling. It's a mix of emotion. I mean, I can start crying actually when I talk of him.
I think I'm really, really happy to see him get married. Finally, Chotu ki shaadi hogi. Chotu ki choti aa gayi hai ab ghar mein. So it'll be really fun to see them together. They both make a really, really beautiful couple. So we're looking forward to their wedding now.
I think it was only because of him, because he really wanted us to be here. So we made this work, and I think it was very important that his partner bhi waisa hi mile, jo uski spontaneity, uski warmth, aur jo uske relationship building jo capabilities hai usko samajh sake. And I think Kriti is definitely that sort of a person. She's in fact more warm than him. I think they make an amazing pair. Both of them complement each other very well. She understands him very well. She understands his abruptness, his spontaneity very well. So I think from that standpoint, it's going to be really good to see them grow together. And yeah, we can, you know, see them falling in love with each other all over again, and just being together this evening.
ਏ ਘੜੀਆਂ ਤੇਰੇ ਸਿਰ ਨੂੰ ਸਜਾਇਆ ਡਾਡਾ ਫੁੱਲ ਕਲੀਆਂ ਤੇਰੇ ਸਿਰ ਨੂੰ ਸਜਾਇਆ ਡਾਡਾ ਫੁੱਲ ਕਲੀਆਂ
ਜੀਜਾ ਜੀਜਾ
I wanted a wallet, and the day I come home after my birthday, she's like,
I knew he wanted it really badly, so I kind of arranged with his friend.
I've got a gift for you, and she goes by herself. She was new to Toronto. She didn't even know where she could get it.
I know, it was a new place, so it was difficult.
She got a taxi, she went that place, she bought that wallet, and she gifted me.
I think it was a 2-hour drive to go and get that wallet.
I was surprised and I was amazed. And she literally impressed me.
At the end, he was really happy when he got that gift.
She's very understanding, very caring, and she's cute.
He speaks less about his happy feelings, so he expresses them slightly less. But I could see he's happy about it.
From last 6 months, I've been knowing her every day. I get to know her a new thing every day, but she's very cute. I find her cute, and she's very caring. She knows small things about me. She always makes sure that the things are done for me.
Today was a fairy tale, you were the prince. I used to be a damsel in distress. You took me by the hand and you picked me up at 6. Today was a fairy tale. I wore a dress, you wore a dark gray t-shirt. You told me I was pretty when I looked like a mess. Today was a fairy tale. Time slows down whenever you're around. But can you feel this magic in the air? It must have been the way.
ਮੈਂ ਜਦੋਂ ਫਲੈਟ ਲਿੱਤਾ ਤਾਂ ਉਹਦੀ ਇੱਕੋ ਇੱਛਾ ਸੀਗੀ ਕਿ ਇੱਕ ਵਾਰੀ ਮੰਮੀ ਪਾਪਾ ਮੇਰੇ ਕੋਲ ਜ਼ਰੂਰ ਆਉਣ। ਫਿਰ ਅਸੀਂ ਗਏ, ਸਾਨੂੰ ਬਹੁਤ ਵਧੀਆ ਲੱਗਿਆ ਉੱਥੇ ਜਾ ਕੇ। ਉਹਦੇ ਜਿਹੜੇ ਦੋਸਤ ਸੀ, ਸਹੇਲੀਆਂ, ਮਿੱਤਰ ਇਹਦੇ, ਉਹਨਾਂ ਨੇ ਵੀ ਘਰ ਆ ਕੇ ਖੂਬ, ਅਸੀਂ 1.5 ਮਹੀਨਾ ਰਹੇ, ਉਹਨਾਂ ਨੇ ਵੀ ਬਹੁਤ ਇੰਜੋਏ ਕੀਤਾ ਅਤੇ ਅਸੀਂ ਵੀ ਬਹੁਤ ਇੰਜੋਏ। ਹਰ ਗੱਲ ਸ਼ੇਅਰ ਕਰਨੀ ਚਾਹੁੰਦੇ ਹੋ ਮੇਰੇ ਨਾਲ?
ਬਹੁਤ ਕੇਅਰਿੰਗ ਹੈ,
ਕੇਅਰਿੰਗ ਵੀ ਬਹੁਤ ਹੈ। ਮੈਂ 1.5 ਮਹੀਨਾ ਉੱਥੇ ਰਹਿ ਕੇ ਆਈ। ਉਹ ਹਰ ਰਾਤ ਮੈਨੂੰ ਪੁੱਛਦਾ ਸੀਗਾ ਜਦੋਂ ਆਪਣੇ ਕੰਮ ਤੋਂ ਆਉਂਦਾ ਸੀਗਾ, ਮੰਮੀ ਤੁਸੀਂ ਖਾਣਾ ਖਾ ਲਿਆ? ਮਤਲਬ ਮੈਨੂੰ ਇਹ ਗੱਲ ਇੰਨੀ ਉਹ ਲੱਗਦੀ ਸੀਗੀ, ਟਚਿੰਗ ਲੱਗਦੀ ਸੀ ਵੀ ਇਹਨੂੰ 1 ਵਜੇ ਜਾਣ ਤੋਂ ਬਾਅਦ ਰਾਤ ਨੂੰ 11-12 ਵਜੇ ਆ ਕੇ ਵੀ ਉਹ ਮੈਨੂੰ ਇਹ ਗੱਲ ਜ਼ਰੂਰ ਪੁੱਛਦਾ, ਮੰਮੀ ਤੁਸੀਂ ਖਾਣਾ ਖਾ ਲਿਆ? ਨੋਰਮਲੀ ਇਹ ਕਿਸੇ ਬੱਚੇ 'ਚ ਹੁੰਦੀ ਨਹੀਂ ਹੈਗੀ।
Oh,
We've got this AV made with all the beautiful pictures of his childhood with his friends, and there are some video messages from his friends which he's not aware of at all, and Prithi has like no inkling about it that we've got this, you know, they're going to see their childhood pictures on the wedding day. So that's very exciting, and we look forward to some nice reaction from them.
You guys, we can't believe we are not there with you guys on a very special moment.
Congratulations both of you. I can't believe I couldn't be there. I wish you lots and lots of happiness in life. Enjoy your shadi functions to the fullest and send me loads of pictures. Miss you. See you guys soon. Bye.
She's just the perfect match for Chotu. I mean, they both fit in so well. It's so beautiful to see them together, the way they complement each other. It's amazing. I haven't spent too much of time with both of them, but I think jitna maine unke bare mein suna hai, the kind of chemistry they share is amazing. Matlab wo kaisi baatein karte hain, I'm sorry, it's all censored. I can't say it.
I really wish they have a very, very good, fulfilling and happy life together. And we always have happy times ahead.
Just trust each other and be there for each other. I think that's the best advice that at least I can give from my side, as a brother, as a friend. You know, just trust the other person and go with how it comes. Don't think too much about it. It's not about thinking too much. It's just about, you know, living those moments. So keep living each of those moments and you'll have your journey. ਲਗਾਇਆ ਸਤਾ ਝੀਲ ਨੂੰ ਵੀ ਆਇਆ ਚੰਦ ਮੁਖ ਮਹਿਮਾਨ ਸੀ ਰਿਸ਼ਮਾ ਨੇ ਉਹ ਰਿਸ਼ਮਾ ਨੇ ਦੂਧਿਆ ਜੇ ਪਾਈ ਸੀ ਪੋਸ਼ਾਕ ਮਾਰੀ ਤਾਰਿਆਂ ਨੂੰ ਹਾਕ ਉਹ ਤਾਂ ਹੋਰ ਹੀ ਜਹਾਨ ਸੀ ਉਹ ਰਿਸ਼ਮਾ ਨੇ ਦੂਧਿਆ ਜੇ ਪਾਈ ਸੀ ਪੋਸ਼ਾਕ ਮਾਰੀ ਤਾਰਿਆਂ ਨੂੰ ਜੂਹਾਂ ਸੰਦਲੀ ਬਰੂਹਾਂ ਬਲੌਰੀ ਦਹਿਲੀਜ਼ ਹੈ ਦਿਲਾਂ ਵਾਲੇ ਕਮਰੇ ਚ ਨੂਰ ਹੋਵੇਗਾ ਜੀ ਹਾਂ ਜ਼ਰੂਰ ਹੋਵੇਗਾ ਕੇ ਇਸ਼ਕ ਰੋਸ਼ਨੀ ਦੀ ਚੀਜ਼ ਹੈ ਦਿਲਾਂ ਵਾਲੇ ਕਮਰੇ ਚ ਨੂਰ ਹੋਵੇਗਾ ਜੀ ਹਾਂ ਜ਼ਰੂਰ ਹੋਵੇਗਾ ਕੇ ਇਸ਼ਕ ਰੋਸ਼ਨੀ ਦੀ ਚੀਜ਼ ਹੈ ਸੇ ਨੂੰ ਨਵਾਜ਼ ਦੇ ਹੋਵੇ ਤਾਂ ਜੇ ਹੋਵੇ ਸੱਚੀ ਇਹੋ ਜਿਹੀ ਪ੍ਰੀਤ ਤੇ ਮੋਹ
ਨਸ਼ੇ ਨੂੰ ਨਵਾਂ